Hello, I'm a Martumili artist. I work for Martumili. Then I started painting, and I started painting with my Nana Jagayo. She learned me for painting as well. And some little styles, you know, little bit like Jagayo used to paint. Because she taught me a lot too. The cages told me and my little sister, Tamisha, they're going to Kalpa. Do you want to go ride, see the country in Kalpa? Then we, oh, they told us it's your grandfather's country. This is your Mura, you know, your home, your country. Then we went back to Barnwood and I started painting, you know, how it is and what it's like, you know. Picturing in my head, you know. They used to do painting and go sell it in like a market, you know. They had a big festival here, Fortescue Festival, and I used to be, must be 10 or 12, went to look at the painting, and then I said, oh, one day I'll be a camera artist, and my dream came true. Now I'm an artist.